Today, we're going to show you how to update the tracks and software on your Garmin Catalyst device using a Wi-Fi network. You can use a computer and Garmin Express if necessary, but the Wi-Fi option requires fewer steps. Warning: this device is intended only for recreational use on a circuit environment. Never use this device on public roadways. Failure to follow this warning may result in an accident causing property damage, serious personal injury, or death. You are responsible for using this device in a safe and prudent manner. To begin, plug the Garmin Catalyst device into a power source using the included micro USB cable and connect it to the micro USB port below the power key. Then, connect the other end of the cable to a power adapter. Once the Garmin Catalyst device powers on, you will need to read and agree to the warning. The Garmin Catalyst device will then take you to the Drive and Review screen. Select Settings, which is the gear icon in the upper right-hand corner. Next, select System Updates. If you are not already connected to a Wi-Fi network, you will need to select Access Wi-Fi Settings. Make sure that the Wi-Fi is turned on. All available Wi-Fi networks will be displayed. Select your network and input the password if prompted. Once connected to the Wi-Fi network, select the back arrow to access System Updates. Your Garmin Catalyst device will automatically search for available track and software updates. A download arrow indicates an update is available. A green check mark indicates it is up to date. Select Download to start all available updates. If you have not connected your Garmin Catalyst device to a power source, you will now be prompted to do so. Select OK. Follow the on-screen prompts. These updates will take an extended period of time. You will not be able to use your Garmin Catalyst device during the update. After the download is finished, select Restart and Install. Read the installation notes and select OK. Again, this device is intended only for recreational use on a circuit environment. Never use this device on a public roadway. Failure to follow this warning may result in an accident, causing property damage, serious personal injury, or death. You are responsible for using this device in a safe and prudent manner. And that's it. For more help, please visit support.garmin.com. Thanks for watching.